My name is Uti Nwachukwu. I am a TV presenter. I'm an actor. I model sometimes on the side. I host events. And yeah, that's what I do. Honey is the secret for me, my major secret. I mix honey with my face wash. Honey just gives my skin a very comfortable feel. And then I put some moisturizer on, also by Biologique. I had like, I've forgotten how it was. I think my forehead was dark or around my eyes were dark or something, but my skin tone wasn't even. And after using Biologique, I just noticed that everything just evened out. Moisturizer. You need to moisturize your skin. If you want to stay young, if you want your skin to have a good appearance, if you want to preserve your youth, yes, did I say that? Stay young, yes, it's very important. I've never been a plain John. I've always been very eclectic. I've always been very daring, very curious, very outgoing and extroverted. And I just started looking at pictures of dreadlocks and I was like, And then this will surprise you one day, because as the last born, you have to do some chores. I finished mopping up and I put the mop stood it up. That looks good. I wonder what that would look like on my head. I just wanted something different and I realized dreadlocks. For my beard, I use Kenzie's oil. The minute I started using Kenzie's beard oil, beard became soft and even the texture. I've always had good texture here, but here, like Kokogari here. But it's all softened out. I like to say our beards are a man's permanent makeup. You don't want to see a lot of us without our beard. We just look like shriveled war geckos or something. You know me, I like to be slick. I like to be clean and, you know. Like, how, what do those women say? Contoured. So it's like contouring the beard. I've had my dreads for about 9 years. I like to keep it at this length, chest length. And yeah, I love it. I love it. For the right role, more like for the right money. You know, if I'm offered anything less than 35 million, I ain't cutting this hair. Because my life changed when I won Big Brother Africa with this hair on. And, you know, and I won $200,000 then. So that's the least amount of money I would take to cut my hair. And if they don't like me, it's fine. There'll be other roles. They'll come. You know, and at least that way you know that this role, they really wanted me for this role. But then again, you know, never say never. You know, God has a sense of humor. He might just decide, aha, I'm going to bald like this. And then you don't have a choice. But I'm lucky. I mean, I'm in my mid-30s now and my hair is still looking good. So I don't think I'm balding anytime soon. Back goes Chris. Fingers crossed. Fame is overrated. While I was young, I just thought, you know, the minute you get famous, everything just works out well for you. You're basically like a Disney character flying through the air. And everyone loves you and you've got no more problems and you can buy whatever you want, go wherever you want, but no. Reality check. One of the biggest challenges for me definitely has to be, you know, growing that tough skin. You know, I came into the industry with my emotions and I used to fight battles all the time. I'm like, what is happening to me? Why don't they hate me? But no, I had to realize that not everyone is going to love you. Now I'm over it. Like, if you don't like me, man, soak gari with fear like it. But apart from that, in terms of opening doors, yes, it is what I expected it to be. There's some doors you just open, you cut some lines cut short for you. Some places you go to, people are just generally nicer to you. The freebies, woo! The last thing I binge watched was Game of Thrones. X Factor, that's my favorite reality show. A stripper, no, joking. If I wasn't an entertainer, I would have probably worked in the marketing department of some big ass company. The first album I ever bought with my own money that I pinched from my father. I think I bought 2 CDs. It was Backstreet Boys and J-Lo on the 6th. Yes. Money. Yon, it appears the way our fellow entertainers earn abroad. Yes, we need to earn like that. We are entertainers, so that all these people not see us and saying, we told the younger people are making, how much are they paying? You all need to up our paychecks. Up our paychecks. Up it, up it, up it. And that's why some people are throwing shade at some of my colleagues and saying that they are doing extra work to pay for their bills. So up our paycheck. I love the skin I'm in because it is like dark mocha. It is flawless. It is smooth where there's no hair. It's black. It's bold. It's excellent. Look at it. Don't you want this skin? My name is Otiwachiku and you are watching Creme Chats. Keep your skin looking flawless, okay?